So we're just gonna need a bit of water. Make sure to put the cap back on if you're gonna do this at your house. Flip it over and scrub. It's gonna be harder because it's down. It might have been a little too much, but it's fine. Float in now this bottom one, that's the messiest. I might need more than that too. There, now that's perfect amount. So I have a scrub. Oh my god. As you can tell, there's a rug in it. Not me scrubbing a big stain on this plastic thing. Now it's all washed up. Let's get my fidget toys. Post all my puppets. Top one. Please like so I can get some more money to get more poppets. I only have two. And also some for the boys count of a poppet. Now all my stress balls. Wait, I have a much better idea right now. Okay, so now I think we should like organize by color. Sounds like fun. Okay, guys. I'm gonna do this one and the blue one because it has blue in it. And this one can be in the red one because I have red in it. This one can be in the blue one because it's completely blue. This one's completely blue. This one's completely blue. This one's completely blue. This one's pink. So we're gonna use pink and red in there. This one's pink. This one's pink with white, and but I don't have a white paste. Oh my god, stop. Yellow, blue, pink, yellow, pink. Closest to yellow, blue. I don't have one for white. So we're gonna have to you just in this box because there's none for you. Now let's go over my room and find more for the toys. Can I find any? Now we should make it look neat. So. The stress balls here. They can this will have a poppin' in it, cool. wait, is this going blue or pink? Well, okay, color changes. I think in pink because it's pink before you squish it. There. Oh, good eyes. Not that much footage if I see them all spread out. Oof. Okay, I'm gonna lose this. We need to get home for it. Which one is it closest to? Okay, so these two, it's closest. I don't actually know anymore. Closest to blue. So I'm just gonna add it on the new one right now. Yes. Okay.